Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Milky Blogger. So let's start the video. Ingredients: onion, tomato, capsicum, khoa, ever or plain Maggi masala. Took a pan and put some butter, then put some fine chopped onion, fine chopped capsicum. Saute it well till it's cooked. Okay, so it is cooked now. So now I'm going to add some tomatoes. Yay! So I'm so excited to making this one because I have not tried Viz Maggi. Okay, so now vegetables is cooked. Now add some Maggi masala and the aval khoa and then salt according to your taste and then water and then add some Maggi. Then guys, take the flame on medium and just cook it well. Okay, so this is the condition of the Maggi for 5 minutes and now guys I am also keeping it 5 minutes, so it is also ready. So I am so much hungry. Okay, so it is yum yum recipe is ready. Thanks for watching.